Fran wants statues at the wedding.
Well, a well-chosen sculpture can help enhance the tone and theme of the ceremony. Something like this could be nice.
A little depressing, isn't it?
No, it's wistful and romantic.
Oh. Okay. I always pictured a small wedding myself. Close friends and family. On the beach somewhere, cool, salty breeze.
No, the Aphrodite we passed on the way in might be perfect.
What about this guy?
Well, this is all wrong for a wedding. It's too menacing.
Now, Mary, I think you're wrong. He's not menacing. He's masculine. He's the protector. This man is strong.
He's naked.
This man is sturdy.
Whoa! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Pick him up before somebody sees.
Are you all right? Hang on.
Oh my God, there's a guard coming.
Okay. Hang on.
Oh my God. You castrated him.
Oh no.
Oh my God, the guard's coming this way.
I'm sorry, buddy.
I got a lot of work here. We gotta fix him.
Wait. What do you got?
Oh, of course, Crazy Glue. Yes, of course. Why didn't I bring Crazy Glue? In case his pecker fell off.
Right, okay. All right, buddy.
Is it sticking?
Hang in right there.
Yeah, you got it?
All right, he's on. I got it. Oh, shit. Steve's stuck.
What?
Steve's glued to his finger. Hi there.
Hi.
Hi there.
Sir, touching the statues isn't permitted.
Right.
Yes, sir. You know what? You're right. It's limestone. It's not granite. We had a bet going on what he was made out of. She won. Yeah.
Sir?
Yeah.
Your hand, sir?
Yep. My hand. There it is. Limestone penis, and you'd think he'd be bigger, huh?